And now Mark Vet's first method involves using a substrate like puppy pad or newspaper in a small fence area, what he calls a puppy pen. The floor in this pen becomes Coco's canvas for the first 2 weeks, covered entirely in newspaper or puppy pad. Gradually, we shrink that paper area down to one corner, teaching Coco to correct surface to do his business.